In 2009, a total of 3,000 cases of nodding syndrome were recorded in the three districts of Kitgum, Pade, and Lamor. However, by 2011, cases were cited in Lira, Gulu, and Oyam district too. Recent media reports claim a fresh outbreak of the disease in Aromo sub-county Lira district. The Ministry of Health has, however, refuted these allegations.
And as I reported to some of you, no such report came from any surveillance officer that they are in process. We did follow up, went physically to Aromo, and we met the gentleman. And actually, he himself confirmed that they are not in process.
Health Minister Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda said that following the development of the clinical guidelines, cases were characterized as either nodding syndrome or epilepsy, depending on the history and clinical representation.
We have carried out some surveillance, and the Minister of Health intensified surveillance activities in all the affected districts. A total of 124 officers were trained in community surveillance, track and monitor all patients with nodding syndrome.
He said that research is still underway to establish whether there is a genetic basis as a cause for nodding syndrome and why it affects some and not all members in a given family. Rugunda went on to refute allegations about the appalling state of several treatment centers in the north that are handling patients of the nodding syndrome.
I recently visited some of these treatment centers in Pate, Kitgum, Lamor, a number of other areas. I found the treatment centers in very reasonable shape. They had drugs, they had community support, they had health workers who had been specifically trained to deal with nodding syndrome, and in fact, now every effort was being made to handle nodding syndrome like any other disease.
He said that since the opening of the treatment centers in 2012, no new cases of nodding syndrome have been registered. Nodding syndrome is associated with several disabilities such as physical deformities, speech difficulties, visual impairment, hearing impairment, and dental caries.